I am Dr. Khalida Anjum, Assistant Professor of English from Srimati VST Central Institute of Home Science, Bengaluru. This session, session 18, is for first semester students of BSc, BCA, BSc PAT, and BBA. This is an introductory session to Barack Obama's speech, Farewell Address at Chicago. The purpose of this session is to introduce the students to American President Obama's speech and to discuss the threats to American democracy. Barack Hussein Obama became the 44th president and the first African American president of the United States on January 20, 2009. The son of a white American mother and a black Kenyan father, Obama grew up in Hawaii. Leaving the state to attend college, he earned degrees from Columbia University and Harvard Law School. Obama worked as a community organizer in Chicago. He was elected to the Illinois State Senate in 1996 and served there for 8 years. In 2004, he was elected by a record majority to the U.S. Senate from Illinois. In February 2007, his candidacy for presidency was announced after winning a closely fought contest against New York Senator and former First Lady Hillary Clinton. Obama defeated Senator John McCain of Arizona, the Republican nominee for president in the general election. President Obama's last address as the President of America, urging action, is projected as a requiem for his time in office. It was the last time he would address the nation while holding the title as Commander-in-Chief. The 50-minute speech he delivered was more of a call to action and the last major political rally of his career. He addressed the nation to think about the trajectory of democracy, which is the pillar on which America stands. He begins his speech by thanking the people of his nation for making him a better president and a better man. He recognizes the power of faith and dignity of working class in the face of struggle and loss. This is where he learned that change only happens when ordinary people get involved, get engaged, and come together to demand it. He served as a president for 8 years, and he believed that all of human race has been created equal, endowed by a creator with certain unalienable rights, among them life, liberty, and the pursuit of happiness. In his speech, he focuses on the state of American democracy, which we shall discuss in the next two sessions.